Charles Fillmore, in The Mysteries of Genesis, wrote, "Order is the first law of the universe. Indeed, there would be no universe unless its various parts were kept in perfect harmony." A disorganized mind creates a disorganized life. When we take a look at this office, we see that things are scattered and messy. There is no order. This creates great challenges. We cannot multitask. There is no way to do that effectively. And of course, we feel stressed and overwhelmed. But as we begin to put things into order, as we begin to organize things more effectively, we create a clear space. This allows the mind to clear. It allows us to expand our creativity. When we look at the strand of DNA, we begin to see the order and the discipline in which it's created, the spiral, the way it moves, all of it in perfect order. Everything in the universe is created in perfect order. When we take a look at these spirals, the shells, the earth, as we see these things, the symbol of a storm above the earth, all of this indicates some kind of divine harmony. Even when we look at our gardens, we plant a seed and the seed grows, whether it to be fruits and vegetables, whether it to be flowers. A beautiful rose consists of so many elements. And then we have animals. Again, a seed planted. And that seed then evolves into a puppy. It evolves into a baby. All of this is in perfect order, always one thing before the next. Everything moving in divine harmony with the universe. And when we will allow ourselves to fully believe in an intelligent universe that is absolutely operating under law, we begin to create harmony in all things. Babies become teenagers. They become adults. And each one of us, as we work together, begin to harmonize our energy. And the world is a beautiful place. From the mountains, these beautiful, incredible mountains, the Rockies, to the lakes of British Columbia, again, the serene, sweet beauty, all of this created in harmony with the universe. Even the clouds in the sky, as a result of the moisture that is drawn up from the earth, creating the clouds and then returning to the earth again. Once again, perfect divine order. Everything in the universe operates this way. In the spring and summer, we have beautiful flowers growing all over our yards and planters. The fall comes, the leaves drop. There seems to be a period of quiet. The snow covers everything and nothing can grow. There's a stagnation for a time, but again, in perfect harmony, we have rest and then growth. When we take a look at the universal energy, when we see the energy of the universe as the very creative impulse, a kaleidoscope of color and light, spirals creating and moving in a pattern of perfect, perfect creation. And even the om. Ah, om. 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 The perfect sound of the universe. All of this resulting in love. Love is truly the very fabric, the very essence of God itself. And love is the energy that creates the explosive expansion of the universe, the initial big bang, if you will. All of it created from one idea. From the shell, the spiral, everything in the universe operating in perfect harmony. Order, the first law of the universe.